20 years ago, it was quite dim to actually see that far about the aerospace industry in Malaysia. But 20 years later, it's not about being dim now, it's too bright. High value, in my words, will be you need to be up to your game. You need to know what needs to be done. You need to know the process. It's a new day every day. It's a new challenge every day. Very lucky to actually be part of the pioneer team to be joining UMW and to be manufacturing such a part.
When Rolls-Royce came over and asked us, would you be interested to making things that fly? We said, you know, why us? Why UMW? And they said, because you guys know how to make things of high quality and make things very fast. Today, on average, if you buy an airplane, you could wait between 9 to 11 years for you to get your planes. In the world of aviation and aerospace, the demand couldn't catch up with the supply.
Memang saya tahu dalam bidang aerospace tak ramai perempuan yang berkecimpung dalam bidang aerospace, tapi saya rasa memang saya passionate kepada aerospace. Orang akan tanya, apa pekerjaan yang saya boleh dapat dalam bidang aerospace di Malaysia? Tapi saya nampak semakin lama, kita akan menggunakan kapal terbang untuk ke mana-mana. Jadi daripada situ, saya tahu bidang aerospace akan berkembang dengan lebih pesat di Malaysia. Sekarang ni Malaysia saya nampak dah mula berkembang kepada manufacturing in aerospace. Sebelum ni lebih fokus kepada MRO.
By 2036, we'll need 16,000 new airplanes in Asia Pacific alone, and that makes up about 40% of the global market share. When the growth pivots towards our region, the region's going to need a lot of resources. We can't afford to be importing these skills from overseas, so we need to be able to have all our systems, educational and training, to be fully prepared to meet the demands of the aerospace. So our workers here, all 166 of them, possess unique skills.
Aerospace is brand new in Malaysia for what we are doing. So the market is vast. So it is important for the younger generation, I would say, that the job opportunities are vast.
How passionate are we? We are extremely passionate. The passion comes from the fact that this is the first ever undertaking that the country has done. And the fact that it is worked on by largely a Malaysian population, that this is the first product that UMW make that flies. We've been around for 100 years. We've been making things that move on land, cars, bicycles. And in fact, the first fan case flew on Norwegian Air and it passed by Malaysia last week on the way to Singapore. Malaysia boleh, that's how we felt.